Children with severe disabilities are proving every day that they can. They can make connections, they can be active participants in their communities, and they can successfully complete the same education as their peers. Thanks to legislation like the Individuals with Disabilities Education Act, students with disabilities are guaranteed a free, appropriate public education. The Henry Viscardi School in New York was a model for the groundbreaking legislation. The Henry Viscardi School is an alternative choice for parents who have children with severe disabilities when their school district cannot meet their child's academic, health, and assistive technology needs.
Without a Henry Viscardi School, students would probably be in hospitals or home settings. Most of our students are medically fragile. And here they come for not only the medical supports they need, but they get a great, rigorous academic curriculum to participate in. They get extracurricular activities, and they get a lot of love and support. That's what we're all about.
Mariah Sepulveda uses a wheelchair, but is capable of participating in a rigorous curriculum. The Henry Viscardi School delivers Mariah and others the same fully enriched academic program as New York's public schools, but provides the therapies, assistive technology, and medical supports its students need. Children from preschool to 12th grade receive the same core academics, personal growth, and leadership development opportunities as mainstream students, which enable them to be active, independent, and self-sufficient.
Here we expect the best. We expect them to participate, to excel to their greatest ability, to do as much as they possibly can on their own, and to learn how to ask for help and use only the appropriate help that they need. Henry Viscardi students graduate with a local diploma or a Regents diploma, and they go on to college at a rate of about 82%. So most of our students who graduate do go on to college, and that is great. For those who don't, they'll go into the community, we hope, live and work and live a regular life like we would expect everyone to do. We don't really encourage kids to go back home.
For these students, school is a lifeline to a world beyond their disability. Many travel great distances, some even by ambulance, every day to join their peers in what has become a tightly knit community. In addition to academics, they have the ability to socialize with their classmates through after-school activities, clubs, and adapted sports, just like other kids.
It's important for me to go to school because it gives me a good education and it kind of helps me with future plans. So like how I would do in my future, my grades and stuff like that, everything reflects off of it now. It gives me more confidence, kind of. Like it makes me think that I'm not as different as other kids, and you know, it keeps me happy and confident in myself and the way I see others.
Looking back and looking at now, I would have never thought that she would be as far as she is. I mean, she's on her way to getting a Regents diploma.
The Henry Viscardi School has tremendous impact on Lance. Right before he started school, he didn't walk. Now he's like a confident walker all around home, all around school. And also, he didn't even speak at all right before he started this school, and now he speaks fluent sentences. If there was no Henry Viscardi School, Lance would not improve that much, and he would be going to either he will be in special ed class in a regular public school where it's too overwhelming for him. But this school is the perfect setting for him, small class setting. The personalization, all the technology and the services that they have here is perfect for him.
Henry Viscardi School provides the education these children are entitled to and much more. It encourages them to be bold, take chances, act like leaders, give back, and most of all, to pursue their dreams. For more information about the Henry Viscardi School and the Viscardi Center, visit viscardicenter.org.